Yo, what's up? Yo. I don't know if this is gonna be kung fu action video, but I wanted to do this live this morning. Just got done working out Saturday. I've had an awesome week of interviews with so many wonderful authors that all posted on this channel. Have so many more coming up. I've already got stuff scheduled till April with incredible indie, traditionally published people in the querying process, people still working on their novels, still doing their thing, bloggers, YouTubers, creators, artists. I've got a bodybuilder lined up who's got his own business website. So I got a lot of great stuff coming up for the channel, but I wanted to do this real quick because I wanted to get clear about my message and what I'm trying to do with these interviews, because I think, or I hope it doesn't, but I know sometimes it can get lost in a little bit of the goofiness. I like to have a good time, but for me growing up, learning was an extremely difficult process. I was never interested in what the teachers were saying, and it's brought me to a new way of learning. I've had to rediscover a way to be interested in things, to hold value for things that I find important so I can learn them and grow from them. So with this channel, the whole idea is that I think every person has a story. Every person has a unique purpose that they're here to inspire, to teach another human being. In that way, we're all connected, right? So my hope for this channel is to explore how we create, how we become the people that we become, how we become writers, how we continue to write, how we become creators of video, music, producers, artists, whatever it is, how we become the things that we dream about at night when we're little kids, or as we grow up and become adults, like what we dream about, those things that we become so passionate about that we just want to do so bad, but it seems so difficult at first. So the idea is, I know we can learn from one another. I know we can. And the videos, they're meant to teach. They're meant for, it's an interview process to where I get to learn from these authors so that other people can go on here and pick apart the interviews and say, I'm in the middle of the querying process, let me check out this interview. Or I haven't published before, let me check out this interview. Or I really struggle with writing world building scenes. Or I really struggle with writing fight scenes, or whatever it may be. Or I'm looking to get my business off the ground. I'm looking to create a new avenue. I'm looking to become an artist. I'm looking at how to get my voice out there. All these different things we're learning through this interview process. And my hope is that I convey it in such a way that it's entertaining so that you don't get lost in the, God, I can't watch another second of this kind of thing that I used to deal with as a kid growing up, as a student, when I was being taught through PowerPoints or like chalkboard. And I was just like, my God, I want to die. It's so boring. I'd rather go sit in school suspension and act like a crazy person than have to sit through another lecture about whatever it was, right? And now that hindered that's the thing. It's like there's another generation coming up that is going to be completely raised by this YouTube. They're going to be raised by the video gaming culture and the video culture that's been in place for the past 10 years now. And having children myself, from 12 to 6 years old, I worry that they're gonna get the same kind of stale education that I had, and that they're gonna be at the same point in life that I'm at right now. My hope is to get people to a point in life a little bit faster, because I believe that we're elevating as a human species. We're elevating to another level of existential existence. We're becoming more mentally, spiritually, emotionally, physically, only by growing from a different starting point. So I want my children, however successful I may become, I want my children to be able to surpass that, not just in a monetary sense, but in a spiritual sense, in a existential sense, in a mental capacity, in a way they communicate, in the way they speak to other people, in the way they love. I want their love to be bigger than my love ever could be. But that only happens if we learn how to teach one another a little bit better each day. So, my unique purpose for this, and I've been trying to do as much research and learning as possible about this. I'm a week old on YouTube, and thank you so much for everybody who's subscribed and is watching the videos and enjoying them so far. I'm a week into this interviewing show, and it's been fantastic. And I'm trying to learn my best practices to make it as influential and as important as possible for all the people watching, not only the people watching, but the people I'm interviewing as well. So they're taking their time out to talk with me, and I appreciate it to the utmost degree. So thank you all for doing that. But it came to my attention today that I needed to be clear about my unique purpose, and that is to teach one. Each one, teach one. It's a saying that I heard from Denzel Washington in one of the commencement speeches. But it's, if I have the ability to reach out and talk to another human being, and I come from a higher place of understanding, it's my responsibility to reach out and help a person of lower understanding. Not saying I know everything. I don't know a lot, believe me. I'm learning every day. But with what I do know, the experiences I do have in life, and what we'll see through these interviews is people have these unique experiences through their writing careers, their writing journeys, their creating journeys, their business, their YouTube channels, their art, whatever it is. You all have these unique properties, these unique experiences that brings you to a different level than another person, and that's where we learn together. So my idea is to build a community of learning. And I hope that's what this is, because I have so much fun doing it, and I want to continue to do it. And the only way I can continue to do it is by being greatly successful at it, because living takes money, apparently. But anyway, I'm having so much fun, and I'm going to continue doing it every single day because I enjoy it so much. Sorry, the light is, I don't mean to be killing anybody, but I also I lose concentration very fast, as you see. But if you haven't already, subscribe, like the videos, stay tuned. I have so much more coming out, so many great authors coming up. I have another one today. I'm learning as I go, so stick with us. We're going to be doing great things here on UniWeb Productions, where all people become one people, because I do believe that we all have a voice that needs to be heard, an experience that needs to be shared, and love that needs to be grown amongst the community of people, of believers, of wonderful human beings, and the human experience can grow further so we can reach one, teach one, and have a wonderful life. Love you guys. Thank you so much for watching. And I have to do this every time. I have no idea how to turn off.